Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm your trainer Kazi, and in this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can create folders based on cell value in Excel. Okay, we are going to use Microsoft Excel VBA for this tutorial. Let's get started. I have a folder here named Excel. Let me open it, and it's empty, and I want 12 folder created within this folder, and that should be from Excel and based on Excel cell value. So to create folders, you have to first create a worksheet. Okay, now I'm creating an Excel workbook here. Let's say I keep the name to 1, and within this workbook I am going to write a code, and then here in this folder we will create some new folders based on cell value that is in this workbook. First open it, and now write the folder name in your workbook. Now I have written the name of every month, and I want to create this 12 folder from January to December inside this folder. Okay, to do that, first select the data range which will be your folder names. Okay, now select it and then click on developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now you are going to have to write the code. I have already written the code. Leave a comment if you want this code. So this is the code, and let's run this code. Click here and close this workbook also. Now let's go to that folder and see, I have created 12 new folder from January to December. Okay, so this is our folder we just created based on the cell value of this worksheet. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. You can create as many folder as you want from your worksheet, and it will be based on your cell value. Just select the data range, click developer tab, click Visual Basic, insert and then module. Now write the code. Code is in the description below. Run the code. That's it. Your folder has been created. All of the 12 months has been created in this folder. Okay. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next tutorial.